safely.
It wasn't my fault, I got naked in a strip club.
This video absolutely sucks.